Your right foot forward, then bounce your heel three times. One, two, three. Then you're going to shake it left, right, left, right, left, right. Ending with your weight on your right. The counts on that will be one, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight. The next section, you're going to step forward on your left, pivot a quarter right over your right shoulder. And do a cross shuffle, so cross, scoop, cross. Then you're gonna step your right foot out to the side, put your left behind, unwind three quarters, step back on your right, and place your left heel forward. The counts on that will be one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. The next section, you're gonna bring your left foot in for a ball step, and you're gonna go into a wizard step. So it's gonna be ball wizard step. Then you're gonna do another wizard step to the left. Step forward on your right, pivot half over your left shoulder. Step forward on your right and pivot a quarter left. And weight ending on your left. So the counts on that, you ended with the heel out, are going to be and one, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, eight. The last section, you're gonna point your toe out to the right, point it in front, out to the right again, in front again, then step your right to the side, behind, side, cross, hold. The counts on that will be one, two, the counts on that will be one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, hold eight. And then you're ready to start the dance again. No tags, no restarts.